Playing Party Masters. And yeah, so let's get it. Guys, so I've been playing for 7 days. And I got so many things. This game is super addictive. I think you guys should get it. But if you guys look at it like as a dumb thing, and you guys probably, oh shit, it's making money. Fuck, I accidentally clicked on that one icon thing. But yeah, like when you party and you just throw money and you go on new levels. Oops, no video. I don't even know what the fuck is talking about. But the VIP ones mostly get you the little star thingies, which are in top. Yeah. Fuck yeah, man. Oh my fucking god. Right, I'm fucking dumbass ad. Oh yeah, Donald Trump is in this game. I hate that when he pops up. Fucking lame. Boy. I'm winning, everybody. I fucking look like a damn douchebag. And you guys should recommend which games I should play. Just in case you guys wanna see me like playing games or anything, I'm saying Pixel Gun and other games, yeah. And also forget to like and subscribe this video. Don't subscribe to the video. Oh fuck, I ran out of the gun. Wait, do you guys think I should change my name from David Gaming? Should I? I don't know. Nah, I should keep it David Gaming. But it was the store for. Let's go. Got money rain. Boom, eliminated, bitch. Well, that was fast. Hey, you gotta spend money. You gotta spend more money, man. $19.28 million of stars they have. Holy shit, man. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. If you liked the video, please smash the like button, subscribe, and comment. And see you guys later. Bye.